April 15th, 2021. Please rise and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance and morning prayer.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer thee all my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings, and all that this day may bring. For the love of thee, for the conversion of sinners, and in reparation for the sins committed against the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. O Holy Apostle St. Peter, because you are the rock upon which Almighty God has built his church, obtain for me, I pray, a lively faith, purity of heart, a right intention in all my works, and acceptance of the will of God. So by means of your aid and your glorious merits, I may be made worthy to appear before Jesus Christ, the Shepherd of souls, who with the Father and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns forever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now join us for the Bully Pledge.
I pledge to show respect, to share with others, to be honest, and to show compassion to everyone at St. Peter's School. Now over to Evelyn for the weather.
Happy Thursday, Saints. Today is going to be colder with a high of 47 degrees. There will be overcast with a chance of showers. Rain will be more widespread later this evening. The sunset was at 6:46 a.m. and the sunset will be at 8:07 p.m. Fun fact, the sunset will be after 8 p.m. for the next 5 months. Now over to Trevor with today's sports.
Good morning, Saints, and happy Thursday. The Indians lost last night 0-8 against the Chicago White Sox, and the Cavaliers won 103-90 against the Charlotte Hornets. The Cleveland Cavaliers will play at 8 p.m. tonight against the Golden State Warriors, and the Indians will also play at 2 p.m. against the Chicago White Sox. And here's your sports fun fact for today. Yesterday, the Cleveland Browns signed a one-year contract for Jadeveon Clowney. Now over Trevor and Matt with today's jokes.
What do you call a horse that lives next door?
What?
Your neighbor.
What do you have if your dog can't bark?
What?
A hush puppy. Now over to Frankie with today's inspirational quote.
Is what you do today can improve all your tomorrows. Now back to you guys.
Matt DiLoretto in 8th grade. School supplies from School Kids Kits can be ordered today until April 30th with the link provided by Ms. Wright. School supplies list can be found in the new selection of Progress Book and on the school website under the Parents tab. There will be no school for our pre-K classes on Friday due to conferences. Student council speeches will take place tomorrow at 9:30. They will be streamed from the parish website. Good luck to all of our candidates.
Shrek the Musical Junior performances will be on Friday, May 7th, and Saturday, May 8th, in the gym. Tickets are now on sale for Shrek the Musical Junior. They are $7 each. Tickets will not be available at the door. Please find the order form on the PTU Facebook page, the new section on Progress Book, or our school website under Current Events. Seats are limited, so order your tickets today. You may also purchase a Best Wishes ad to include in the program booklet. The order for to purchase a Best Wishes ad can be found in Progress Book, Facebook, and the school website.
Make it a great tasty and remember to be bold.
Be strong.